Yo, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video of MLB 9 Innings 22. My name is Brian, and today we have a great video for you guys. Today we are finally going to get Mookie Betts to Black Diamond, throw some skill change tickets on him, looking for those 3-3-3 sets. Hopefully we can land a banger 3-3-3 set. That would be insane, but if not, you know, we'll open up a storage and see what we can work with here and there. We saved up to 121 skill change tickets, 167 Black Diamond pieces since the time that we did the live stream with Jayfish. I think it was in the beginning of April. Hopefully, if we do land a 3-3-3 set, blues and green tickets should have dropped. I don't know when this video is going up, but it should have dropped at the end of the month of April. So hopefully I was correct on that. My prediction was good. But let's go ahead and show you guys. Well, I don't have to. I already kind of told you guys how much we have. So 121, as you can see here, skill change tickets. And we also have 167 Black Diamond pieces. So all we need is 160 for Mookie. Let's go ahead and use them. I'm probably going to cut that part of the video because obviously you don't want to be sitting here looking for that. But that's Mookie Betts. Going to get him to Black Diamond. He's going to look awesome. Hopefully we can get him into lineup. He will be replacing Cody Bellinger, which now is looking good. I was kind of skeptical about him in this season. The past two seasons, he hasn't been great. He's been fixing, and I feel like I'm tired of him fixing and not getting it fixed. But Belly's looking good. Belly's looking good. So, yeah, guys, I'm going to cut this part of the video, and we'll come back when we're missing like 30, 20 more and stuff like that. But yeah, let's at least get the first one going. Let's get the ball rolling. All right, guys, we'll be right back. All right, guys, so we're back. We got up to 140. We're gonna do the last 20 and stuff, but this is his train. I already showed you guys this before. 11 to the right side, it's very solid. Beats my standards. 12 to the right side, I kind of wanted to aim for 10 or less, but gets the buried up bonus very easily, especially with pitcher's chemistry. I mean, not pitcher's chemistry, batter's chemistry. But yeah, let's go ahead and look at this beautiful animation. Mookie Betts is now Black Diamond. What a monster card. All we got to do is get a better GI on him and he should be good to go. I think we have 71, looking for 75. Gonna keep throwing resets on him when he gets to 73, or if he gets straight to 75, that'd be awesome. But if we can get him to 73, then we'll go ahead and use the M ticket that we have. Hopefully it will go to 75 and we don't get trolled and it just goes up by one. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and see what we can do. Let's see what we can get on Mookie. Way in the back. Look at those. Look at those numbers, man. Beautiful, beautiful car. So looking for 3-3s. Anything that we can work with that was super close. Buried up would have been amazing if we can land that with a 3-3 set. Okay. No. If we do get something quickly on him, we are going to throw some skill change tickets on Urias. Got to get him a middle reliever set for sure. It's not gonna work. That is not gonna work. Where's the 3-3 sets? Batting machine, nope. And two bronze. Leg day tables, 1-1s. Yes, that's exactly what we need. Pinpoint strike, nope. Laser beam, keep me away for that. Almost 3-3s right there, but we need a gold skill at least. Table set. Okay, so we haven't seen any spotlight. There's buried up again. Okay, so I like the buried up. Needed with something else. There's I thought that was 3-3 right there with spotlight. That would have been nice. Okay, batting machine. Endurance, no. No. Any slugger instinct in there somewhere? A specialist? No, that's not what we're looking for. Not at all. Charisma, fight to a player, no. Master basic buried up. Okay, now we're down to 100. Fight to a player, still no slugger instinct. Pinpoint strike, charisma. Okay, finally saw charisma. Forgot about charisma too. Okay, not looking good. There's a slugger instinct. Okay, so we saw all the skill sets. We just gotta, you know, build them together. Still no 3-3 set, which is weird. I thought we would have seen one by now. Prediction, charisma, reliable. 2-2-2, not good. Buried up, endurance. We need a little bit more than that. 5-2 player. We haven't seen two solid gold skills. And now we might just... Okay, so that's mediocre. Not what we're looking for. That one looked decent. So no 3-3 set at all. I think it was... I thought and I think. Maestro Analytics, he said that after like 30 something or 40, you should see every, you know, every 40 skill change tickets, you should see a triple three set, triple ones. We've seen a bunch of triple ones for sure. No triple threes. Down to 80. Slugger Instinct, Laser Beam, no. Pinpoint Strike, no. Come on, we got to get something decent on Mookie at least, because I really want him in the lineup. Nope, that's not it. Oh, this might be it. 5-2 player, almost triple threes right there. Spotlight. All right, so the best we've seen has been Batting Machine and Overia and Charisma. Prediction, and there's a triple threes right there. It's a gold skill, but not the gold skill we're looking for. Nope. That's not it either. Slugger Instinct, come on, this can't be that bad. Charisma, triple twos. Charisma, no. Come on, Mookie. Don't strike out. Now you've been doing, not, you know what, I'm not going to talk smack. Because last time I talked smack about the game, the guy gave me Cody Bellinger so as a sig dupe. So I'm not going to do that again. Not this time. All right, come on. We got to see a solid triple three set here. Should have probably kept that triple three prediction. I know it's not the favorable gold skill. Still with triple threes. Wow, this is really bad. Oh my god, we're down. We're already down halfway. We're in the halfway mark, guys. It's not looking great. Sheesh, skill change tickets, man. That is so hard. Oh, no. When I see that gold in the top, it gets me so happy, but then I just get sad. And there's triple threes again. We finally saw triple threes again, but... Okay, that I will keep. That I will actually keep. Let's do a re... Was that triple threes? I don't think I took a good look at it. Batting Machine is a very solid triple three set. Wait. Yeah, let's just do it. Pretty sure, yeah, triple threes. Okay, so that's okay there. Let's keep going. Skill changes. That's even better. Let's go back again. Let's see if we can fix it. Wait, let's just make sure. Okay, Barrett up Pimple. Okay, that's just better. Okay, I'll take that any day. I should have done that from the start. Okay, that's awesome. Another triple threes there. All right, are we aiming for something that we can use now though? That's what we need now. Something we can use now until blues and greens come out. Spotlight, no. Nope. Spotlight, endurance. Okay, no. Reliable, 5-2 player. Nope. Charisma, Master Base Thief, close but super low level, so that's not even gonna, for sure not gonna be better than Belly. Master Base Thief, no. I don't think I've ever used Master Base Thief as a skill. Well, on this account. Another triple three set, so the triple threes that are out of nowhere coming to life. But can we get it with something? No, Spotlight. Almost triple threes right there. Come on, we're down to 40. Batting Machine, Spotlight, no, way too low level. Not even close. Oh, I thought that was triple threes again with Barrett up. Charisma, a specialist, no. God, these two goals look nice and then they just like disappoint towards the very end. Okay, no, Barrett up. This has actually been really, really bad. Spotlight, Slugger Instinct, nah, not good enough. Too low levels. Barret up Charisma, decent. That would have been nice if it was another skill set. High level too, that would have been awesome. But not what we're looking for. Master Base Thief, no. I mean, I could have settled for that, but no third, just not gonna do better than what Bellinger is already doing already. charisma table setter, because Belly has spotlight barreled up and prediction at four, so that's good. Are we really not about to land anything? Come on. Slugger Instinct, nope. 20 left. Man, these videos. And a lot of people will be like, oh, it's rigged. Yeah, well, Rick, can we rig this? Because I need something. I'm trying to throw him in the lineup ASAP. Wow. 19 left. Nothing good so far. We've seen decent, we've seen good, but we've seen nothing that's better. Buried up charisma again, high numbers again, but it gives it to me with a bronze, so not what we're looking for. At least a silver will be okay. I'll take a silver as a third skill, but come on, give me something. 15 left. It doesn't look like we're gonna, unless we get some last skill change magic, then other than that, we're not looking like we're about to hit anything at all. This is terrible. Oh, triple fool's gold. Fool's gold, that's our first fool's gold. Okay, down to seven. Triple threes right there with some laser beam. That's what we need. Alright, so we got one more chance at a decent skill set, I feel like. The odds are, okay, probably not with us. Alright, this is it. Alright, triple ones. Last skill change magic. Triple golds, triple threes. Ooh. Let's go. I can't believe that just happened. You guys are probably not gets rigged. You couldn't give it to me as a triple three set. Oh my god. I know that's, I'm already asking for too much, but what? What do I max out? Charisma and Slugger Instinct and bear it up? Keep Slugger Instinct at five? Oh man. I don't know what to do at this point. Or do I go Slugger Instinct Charisma and then max out Charisma to level 8, keep Barret up at 5? Or do I do Charisma Slugger Instinct to 8 and then Barret up at 5? Or Barret up and Slugger Instinct? Nah, there's no way I can do Charisma at 5. Hell no. Wow. Is it worth going for triple blues on this set? Is it worth it? Is it worth the greens and blues? Probably like a long-term project. But I mean, that's crazy. That's a crazy set. Wow. Let's go, baby. I'll take that. I know you guys are probably not going to want to see this part of the video, but let's go ahead and special train him too. Wow, bro. That was brutal, but it was worth it. It was so worth it. Actually, let's do the golds first. Wow, man, that's crazy. What a crazy, crazy set. Wow, that would have been so insane if it was triple threes, man. I can't believe that just happened. That's insane. Barret up, Slugger is to get charisma. That's like a beautiful combo right there. So close to triple threes. He's going in the lineup ASAP. It's gonna increase our performance so much compared to Belly. Oh my god. We might as well use some upgrade tickets on him just like ASAP. But I wouldn't know what to do. No, actually, we'll save the upgrade tickets because I have no idea what to do, which skill set to go with. Probably gonna ask Fu, ask some guys from the Dodgers. I think we can do silvers here. Ask some guys from the Dodgers Discord. You know, those guys are very top tier teams. Probably ask some people from Primetime too. So, yeah, we'll see. Ask my boy TVKA as well. You know, that's like my mentor from the start of the game. Wow, I can't believe we just hit that. That happened. That actually happened. I get buried up boom so easily. It's not even funny. so easily. All right, so he's maxed out. I know you guys don't like to see this, kind of boring, but hey, it is what it is. All right, guys, that is going to be it for this video. It only took, so let's give him the line. Let's make him look nice. Let's make him look nice. Throw Belly in there. Take Belly out the way. Oh, so we hit 121 overall, right? Or no? I haven't even touched rank. I barely touched it. All right, so leg lineup. Get him out of there. Throw him in there. So yeah, I'm 121 overall. Yee, that's what I'm talking about, baby. That is what I'm talking about. Let's go, baby. I feel like our team is getting there. We're getting better. Okay, so look at Mookie. Looking nice. Just got to do a reset and get him to 75 and he'll be perfect. But buried up Slugger Instinct and Charisma. He's going to be a beast. He's going to hit so well. Would have loved it to be triple blues, but that's just really good. And I don't know if it's worth the investment. There's other people that are going to need it. Guerrero needs it. I don't know by the time this video comes out, I probably already used it, but Guerrero needs it. Who else? Jensen as well needs it for his backup. He has Fireballer in this. He needs some greens. But we'll see how it goes. We could do better. We probably can't. I don't know. We'll see. Next person to get to Black Diamond will most likely be Martin. And then from Martin, we'll probably do Trey Turner. Or we can do Urias. Who knows? We'll see how it goes. But yeah, guys, if you made it this far into the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And drop a comment. Let me know what you think of this crazy luck towards the end. Last, I want hashtag Black Skill Change Magic. Let's go, boys. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.